In this illustration, we'll analyze an electron beam which is hitting a target. We are given that an electron beam traveling at 10 to the power 7 meters per second strikes a metal target and absorbed by it. If the mass of target is 0.5 gram and its specific heat is 100 calories per kilogram degree centigrade, we are required to find the rate at which its temperature rises. We are also given that the electron beam current is 0.048 ampere and it is not losing any heat in form of conduction or radiation. So, first we calculate the number of electrons striking the target per second. This number of electrons we can simply calculate by the beam current divided by electron charge, because this current is amount of charge per unit time and the electron charge we already know. So, I divided by E gives us the number of electrons hitting the target. And using this we can calculate the kinetic energy of electrons absorbed by target per second is, this can be given as E, which can be written as number of electrons striking multiplied by the kinetic energy of electrons, which is half MeV square, where Me is the mass of electron, that's also a standard parameter we are aware of. So, this much amount of energy is absorbed by target. So, here we write if delta T is rise in temperature of target per second. Here we can use this much amount of energy, which is I by E multiplied by half MeV square, should be equals to mass of target multiplied by its specific heat multiplied by delta T. So, here this will give us the rise in temperature per second delta T, which is MeIV square divided by 2SEM. If we substitute the numerical values, mass of electron we know it is 9.1 into 10 to the power minus 31. Beam current here is 0.048 ampere. And the speed of electrons we are given as 10 to the power 7 meters per second, square of it, divided by twice of a specific heat is given to us as 100 multiplied by, this is given in calories per kilogram, so we have to convert it into joules, so we multiply it by 4.2 as 1 calorie is 4.2 joules, multiplied by the charge of electron is 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 multiplied by the mass of target, which is 0.5 gram, which is 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 3. So, if you numerically simplify this value, it gives us 65 degrees centigrade per second. That is the result of the problem, the rise in temperature per second of the target due to hitting of this electron beam.